local drain cleaning specialist here in Roseville. So we hydrojetted at 1500 PSI. Used the hot water supply line as our water supply for the mini jetter, the Gore lids. So we're able to pressure wash this whole kitchen line all the way down approximately 20 feet into the main line with steaming hot water. So that should get rid of the foul smell that was coming out, get rid of all the food and debris and gunk that has built up inside of that kitchen line. And they'll be good to go.